Chris, the rope, you kind of have to swing your rope a little bit too. So before you move there. Perfect.
Yeah. I'm going to count to about. I'm going to walk down in that position. Okay?
Yeah, I'm going to slip, so.
Yeah, you can
work. I got you.
Don't worry.
No worries.
I'm going to come down.
It's okay.
Looks like you can bring your right foot over to the left about 2 inches.
Because I can't make it over there.
Wait, give me one second. Give me one second. A little flat.
Well, you moved, so.
Got you.
The rope fell.
That's freaking hard.
If you start to use your grip bringing down, you can put your foot against the wall and use that to support you too. Chris, your rope is stuck between the one rock again.
Yeah, it's alright.
Okay.
Don't worry about it, I'm gonna come down.
Alright. Watch over your left.
If you push off your right foot,
stand back up, and then pull your side down, Chris. There you go. Nice job. He got just about there.
Yeah.
It
was tough.
Okay. Yeah. Well, that's a good idea. I'm going to do.
You can jam your feet in that.
Nice. Good.
Oh, no, my hands are like full of dirt and stuff. Okay. I don't think it's gonna cut it.
I think I got a cut from Sunday.
Yeah.
That top is tricky, but you can do it, but it's. You get in a crawl time. I crawled up there. I was like, oh, done.
Yeah. Yeah, I did like put a knee on that rock and I was like, oh, man, now it's all slippery.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well, my.
But that one, it's like a lot of little things, and like that part where everyone keeps getting stuck. It's like I know they're pieces, but to come down here, I can't see them.
Right.
So it's like just to get up there, like, oh, they could use this. Oh, they could use this. Like, oh, yeah.
It was like the comfort of that big rock is like, oh, you want me to step out?
Yeah. Yeah. And then that little piece on that top rock, I think they found that. I was like, this is fantastic. I didn't know about it. But until you're on the right height, you can't.